A rare bottle of single malt Japanese whiskey, the Yamazaki 55-year-old, has been sold for an incredible €488,000, which is equivalent to over 4 crores at the Istanbul airport. Customers had to be invited to place a bid to have a chance to purchase the liquor due to the limited release. A total of 8 interested customers made a valid offer, and the bottle was ultimately purchased by an unnamed customer from China. So what makes this bottle so special? It is the oldest single malt whiskey in the history of the House of Suntory. It is a blend of 3 exceptional single malts from the 1960s, featuring components distilled under the supervision of Suntory's founder, Shinjiro Tori. The coveted spirit had 2 releases, one in 2020. 100 bottles were released via a lottery system in Japan, followed by another 100, which were released last year.